So how's the building work going then?
I don't know, I find it a bit stressful, yeah. Really. Well, yeah, you know, yeah. It's my house and it means a lot to me, you know.
Shouldn't have gone to rogue traders.
Yeah, well.
Oh, what's the fate? Both of us together, one each and as steady as we go. Tried to shift it, couldn't even lift it. We was getting nowhere, that's our way. Had it come to all right, right, said Fred. Give a shout, Charlie. Up comes Charlie from the top below. After straining, even and complaining, we was getting nowhere, that's our way. Had a cup of tea, Charlie had a think, and he thought we ought to take off all the handles and the things for held the candles. But it did no good, well I never thought it was alright, said Fred. Have to take the feet off, get them feet off, wouldn't take a boat. I took the feet off, even took the seat off, should have got us somewhere but no. Fred said, let's have another cup of tea, and we said, right-o.
Biscuit with that?
Yeah, alright. Alright, said Fred, take the door off, need more space. Two ships for so-and-so. I had them twinges, taking off the hinges, and it got us nowhere, and so we had a cup of tea. Alright, said Fred, have to take the ball down, that there wall is gonna have to go. Took the wall down, even with it all down, we was getting nowhere, and so we had a cup of tea. Well, Charlie had a thing, and he said, look, Fred, I've got a sort of feeling. If we remove the ceiling with a rope or two, we could drop the bottom of the road. All right, said Fred, climbing up a ladder with his crowbar, take a party boat. Party in trouble, half a ton of rubble, landed on the top of his dome. So Charlie and me
had
another cup of tea, and then we went
home. I said to Charlie, we just had to leave it standing on the landing, mate. You know, the trouble with that, Fred, is just too hasty. And you never get nowhere if you're too hasty.
Oh, Gordon Bennett, me house!
Look at the state of it.
Yarr.
Thank you very much. That was Right Fred from The Haunting. Cheers, everybody at the Mitre.